we're going to do some squat kickbacks. And for these, you're going to do a regular squat, and then you're going to kick one leg back and come back up to a standing position before doing the next squat. And you're going to do 10 on each leg.